Yo, Black Diamond, what you say? You feel we can give it to them? Ah, man, they're ready for this, man. Ah, you know this song comes with a dance, yo. You gotta do that Holy Ghost cross.
Child.
Wow. We're excited. We're bringing royalty to the world.
Yeah.
I'm excited. I'm already excited. I've seen, you know, people perform out there, and you know, it's your turn to die. How are you feeling?
Honestly, I'm excited. I'm nervous, but I'm just excited to see what God is going to do. And yeah, I mean, I'm just overwhelmed by what's going on.
Amazing. I'm also really looking forward, you know, to you to perform. And you have so many artists out here, you know, willing to support you. How has it been, the whole process?
Honestly, for me, it's like we're a kingdom, we're a family, so I wanted to include as many. I mean, if I can have the whole UK squad, I'll have all of them. But, you know, we can only have a few. But, yeah, I'm honestly grateful for the support.
Amazing. What I love is a little bit of French, you know.
Yeah.
And I was learning, I was like, no.
That's the whole thing.
I can't really call it. Yes. I was just learning all of that. So is there any more, you know, African sort of artists out there? Hey, man, you're giving a secret. Yeah? Is that you? Cool. Yeah. Thank you.
You should be here. You should be here.
Hey guys, so we have Fame Jam here. Wow, how are you doing?
I'm good. It's good to see you live in the flesh.
Is it?
Hey! Because we do Instagram, I will see you live in the flesh.
Yeah, but I'm scared. I'm scared because this swag is too much.
Honestly, oh, yeah. Stand up.
Look at his hand. Just check only. Look at his glasses, the gold band here at the end.
God, it's good. What can I say?
Oh, you look amazing. Thank you. So, I know you just performed.
It was amazing. You know, I loved it. I liked interacting with people. And it's a predominantly Ghanaian crowd. And I went Ghana in August. So now I'm officially Ghanaian. They call me King Kwesi. Madasi.
Amazing. And also, what should people take back from, you know, a show like this? And go to, there's not a lot of
There are local Christians in the United Kingdom. Today, Burna Boy has a concert at Wembley Arena, and there are loads of Christians there. And I think it's amazing to see local Christians here as well, packed up. And imagine if all the Christians came together to support Christian music. We'll be filling up Wembley stadiums and arenas all over the UK and the world. So the thing to take away from tonight, that God is good, and that we should continue to support Christian music and this amazing channel. So that's what you take away from today.
Wow, amazing. And also lastly, a bit about Emmanuel, you know, what do you think about all this music and also coming together
and getting everything
together?
I love how he has unified everyone together. He rang me last week saying, bro, I'd love for you to come perform, and
he didn't need me
to come. He just wanted to, you know, support UK Christian music. So I think the great thing, Emmanuel's an amazing guy with an amazing heart, and he genuinely does care about the unity and the word of Christ and UK Christian music. So keep supporting Emmanuel, keep supporting UK Christian music, and keep on celebrating and hailing Jesus Christ. The Lord shall do wonders for what we do.
Amen! Pastor Fame Chan! Thank you! Great! Enjoy yourself!
Thank you!
Wow! Hey, Lydia! How are you
doing? Hello! I'm doing good. How are you?
Beautiful! I'm fine, thank you!
Oh,
this is so beautiful! Congratulations on your performance!
Thank you!
How do you think it went?
I think it went fine, you know. The Holy Spirit just took over, and that's the main reason why we're here. Obviously, we're here to support Emmanuel Smith, but we would not be here if it was not for God. So, yeah! I feel like he went.
Amazing. That's what you're expecting for the rest of tonight. Yeah.
For the rest of tonight, I am expecting fire on fire. Fire on fire. And I cannot wait to see Emmanuel on stage. Obviously, I'm rooting for everybody else, but I cannot wait to see him.
Amazing. Also, how's it been like working together with Emmanuel? I know that you know you've sang with him a few times.
It's been amazing. Emmanuel is like, he's like a brother to me. So,
Amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you guys.